Well, I know that we're always in the conversation year in and year out, and have been since it started. And you know what everyone's opinion is right now doesn't matter. What matters is Saturday night. You know, when the game's over. You know, when there's a lot of things that lead up to a game like this. There's a lot of hype that comes into it. But what matters is how we play. And you know, we've had one heck of a year. This team has done a great job. And you know, some of the things that have happened in the past really have nothing to do with this team, with this coaching staff. So. We just focus on doing everything we can to play a great game, and we go from there. But we're going against great teams, and it's an honor to be part of the Final Four. And again, the focus is just playing well on Saturday night.
Well, it is a national championship game, because if you don't win it, you ain't going to the national championship. So that's just the way every game is, really, to be honest with you. And we really take that approach every week. We feel like we've been in playoff football all year. You know, it's been a best of one every single week for us, every week. All year. So this is just this one is truly, if you win this one, you get to go to the national championship. So it's what it is. And you know, at this stage, you can put the names in a hat and throw them around. I mean, these are all great teams, and anybody can beat anybody. I mean, the margin for error is very small.